So as you can see, combining parts won the vote by one vote, as in only one guy voted. So, yeah, it kind of wins by default. Ah, so we're continuing to do in progress. I'm not sure what dimension to this dead voted on today. No, Alexandroid Dragon's dead. BLS or Chaos Emperor? Chaos Emperor, because fuck the bandits. Oh, by the way, here's a funny thing. I recently got freaking Fabled and Raged in the mail. Too bad the owner of it's dead. Oops. I don't know, I meant to get earlier, but as you can tell, that never happened. I see the details and going it going to his extra deck. Don't touch me. So we keep passing, getting more cards in our hand. Oh god. Starlight, Star Bright. So that's why he used it first, so he can bring it back now. Suicide. No. Duh. Can't pay for it, so it's only gonna last this turn. It might as well be Negi attack. Come back. I like how everyone basically agreed that with Exodius and Mirror Lady, we could become fucking Gold Face 2.0. Ugh. Where's my Alpha Hydranoid? Uh-oh. That's a problem. Burn for 2,000. I'm the king of games, I don't have reason to be worried. Oh. This is bad. Uh-oh. We've stopped for too long. Although he probably would have preferred to win, let's be real here. Keep dueling. Oh yeah, the wait first you get to them up while you're dueling. I know it's by Yu-Gi-Oh! Law and stuff like that, but just like, you know. Also, I like how no one has a name for this character. We thought of names for it, but just like, I don't mind the fact that they're parts, we're just talking about what's the GU name. Not the name of the episode, the character, so whatever. Just keep calling it GU, I guess. Nothing wrong with that. Destiny Shining Draw! Really? Call behind him. Slifer, the executive producer. Monster Reborn! god of obelisks. Or rocket teeth.
Sono mirimanani oggi del signori desca. Sovera no daremo ore in un monster tu.
Oh, it's like my dog attack. Joshinei.
Ossiri sino tenchuriu. Toste rano yoki sinergiu oriri. Toshi shokan. Hikari no todo sin horakti.
I officially win the duel. You're fucked! Infinite attack! Okay, so Scotty's can win, but destroys your entire field and has infinite attack points. It might as well be I win the duel. Even though the official Kuroraki has question mark attack and question mark defense, it doesn't matter. Considering it, when I hit the field, the duel is over. Oh. And then they came back to life. Now fuse with your gods. Nothing wrong going on. It's a really weird feeling. I would imagine so. A fluid animation. This one must have been hard to do. Look at it, it's top down. He's still alive though, that's a problem. Quick, stab him in the back with a knife. Uh-oh, he ain't gleased. I may have stronger stuff. Yeah, he's not turned to stone, that's a problem. Because I won't give up the... I have not turned to stone yet. I'm Zork. Okay then. That's different. We would prefer if you didn't. Well, yeah. So we should all be fused with Slifer. Fusion, ha! Divine fusion! Go, Zexomorph! Okay. Why do you want to destroy the Earth? And now we're getting Dragon Ball Z. To be continued, or concluded rather, but you see the point. On to part 2. See you in a second. Welcome back, everyone. Did you miss me? That's the problem with doing in-between parts. I like how he has no emotion. I guess he's like, fuck. This of faith. And no one's showing any emotion. Thank you. He just threw one motherfucker on top of another motherfucker. Uh-oh. Not again! We just fixed him! Thunder Force Attack! Or Thunder Wave, that works too. I can do this now. Fist of Fate! Hello! Imagine being punched in the face while that's not a fun time. My eyes! Get this straight up there, Paul. Ow! I just imagine this happening. Imagine 20 fucking tons of giant punches in the face repeatedly. Like, imagine this punching you in the face again and again and again, constantly. Set up one day! And I'm convinced this is stolen straight out of Dragon Ball. I might be wrong, but, you know. I'm not dead yet! Okay, someone else is being haunted. We're off. Door's cut open. Solar beam! By the power of the sun, solar flare! Viper blade! Ladies cannon accelerator! I bet he lived this. Sliper could do something, Obelisk could punch it really hard, but no. He initiated self-destructs. Oh, he blew himself up, what's the problem? Let's try this again. Take two, action. Not enough destruction. Harvesting is a mushroom cloud. He's still fine. We know. Thinking this Bride isn't a good guy, otherwise we'd make the Superman parallels. It's definitely impossible to beat him now. You give up too easily. Why don't we all fuse together and make Hiraka team?
What are you doing here today, no? Shikan Monai.
Super polymerization, and right back to the intro. Welcome to Yu-Gi-Oh! 7 Duels of Fate. Now combined with the Fables, combined with our decks, even. The Agents. And the the Dragons. Just to make sure this is all still Yu-Gi-Oh. So far, GU Sprite hasn't done much, but I guess it's kind of one issue, so we can take a back seat. Fusion! Haha! Flashing in red, yellow, and blue. Repeating animation. It's not working! Stop doing it! I swear to God, if you try to force time, be like, you're an idiot! Now we're padding! And now we're the Dark Magician, apparently. God, you'll give my viewers a seizure. Oh, I see. We're gonna go for my morph. It looks like the Power Ranger coins. And you've been locked in the Dark Magic Circle. Be sealed away for eternity so that someone else can deal with you. Oh, I see. We're gonna seal them away so that someone else's problem in the distant future. I know how this sort of stuff works. Okay! Now slice him into Bitcheroni. Why aren't we being such a spoiler? I know we're the creator of this one. Now you're so much more. I know how prophecies work in the distant. That means in the distant future that it'll be someone else's problem that they have to deal with the portal. Setting up for a sequel, perhaps? Maybe. Who knows? Matt Lawrence might return to this. I don't know, I'm not Matt Lawrence. If he doesn't want to return to it, that's fine. But I think it's still not complete, but you know, leaving an open opportunity should you want. It's been a blast, guys. Now we're late for school.
Bokumo.
Of course, Matt Lawrence is another series in that of my animation against the gods, but I'll take care of that one later. I got another request coming up after this. 3 years later. I say this is live action, but it's hard to tell nowadays. Animation has become so advanced. We gotta go with animation so you see a white thing. Start going to the front.
You know, Tadio is your master idea.
Okay, I didn't see that one coming, dude. The other owner of the Digimon, I do have my clothes. I want them back. Oh, rather the gods were, I guess, if he was taken out of the mission, and they got to take the gods, and now they took him back. And Kai's the one doing them of all people. Oh, well. It's been a blast, guys. I've really been enjoying this series, so... See ya. I don't know what else to say.